2020 Chicago Auto Show, and this is the new Ford Mach-E Mustang. Now, this is the first all-electric Mustang that Ford has made, and if you get the 240-volt plug once this comes out in 2021, then you can charge up to 32 miles in just 1 hour. And it's going to start pre-ordering in summer of 2020.